The Department of Veterans Affairs Office of Research and Development, along with the National Institutes of Health, co-sponsored a meeting that focused on collaborative research in translational science. More than 200 representatives from the research, academic, and scientific community and the federal government attended the meeting, where they exchanged information on improving research capabilities to assist veterans and all Americans, and discussed the benefits of the Clinical and Translational Science Awards, also known as CTSAs.
The purpose of the conference is to bring together really two large scientific infrastructures, that of the VA and its medical system, which is 154 hospitals, researchers at 100 of them, tremendous amount of resources to address veterans' needs, and infrastructure funded by the National Institutes of Health.
Working together as national consortiums, CTSA institutions share a common vision to improve human health by transforming the research and training environment. The CTSA program is led by the National Center for Research Resources as part of NIH. Each year, VA researchers successfully compete for and receive CTSA awards. VA's Chief Research and Development Officer, Joel Kupersmith, set the stage for the collaborative effort.
All science now, all medicine is collaborative, and we need to leverage each other's resources so that the sum will be greater than its parts.
Barbara Alving, director of the National Center for Research Resources, emphasized the role VA plays in advancing research and training top caliber investigators.
And we acknowledge the tremendous richness of the VAs. I think everyone who is a physician in this room or a basic scientist is either working with VA investigators or has a past history of working with the VA.
Breakout sessions provided an opportunity for participants to explore distinct VA research programs that facilitate translation of research findings, such as the Central Institutional Review Board, genomic and observational research, comparative effectiveness research, and opportunities for enhanced collaboration. The meeting highlighted the significant translational science research infrastructure at the Department of Veterans Affairs and advanced the collaborative goals of VA, NIH, and the CTSA program. It also succeeded in raising awareness of research topics important to veterans and all Americans.
It gets researchers together to plan even better research for the future. And the better the research is, the better that we can help veterans improve their lives.
VA Research, improving veterans' lives.